स्टार्ट।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर माय डियर स्टूडेंट, आई होप दैट यू आर वेल बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। आई एम आल्सो वेल। आई कम फ्रॉम आई एम मिस्टर अब्दुल कादिर, कम फ्रॉम सुंदर लोकुष्णा हाई स्कूल। हियर आई शो यू ए पिक्चर, ए पोस्टर। Here, a chart. Here, write in something in this poster. You are follow this picture poster carefully. Now, it's a picture of auxiliary verb. It's a picture. Poster of auxiliary verb. When it needs to watch, it needs in the voice sense. Voice sense is I remember, I remind you that I start my class next week in voice sense. In this part, this day, that day, we start the voice sense, but I wanted to elaborate discussion today. Here, the picture, subject, tense, AB, that means auxiliary verb, verb PP, that means verb past participle. Principal verb, first person. PR, that means preposition. OB, object. Object. Yeah. In this way, when we change the voice active to passive, we need subject plus auxiliary verb plus verb 3 plus preposition plus object. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 means 1 present indefinite tense, present 2 present continuous tense, in the way 12 future perfect continuous tense. Do you understand to my student? Yeah. I wanted to clear you a voice sense active to passive in a structure of all tenses active to passive. In this structure, only one structure, subject plus auxiliary verb plus verb PP plus preposition plus object. That now show that here a sentence, I do my duty. Here a sentence, I do my duty. Notice that do, what tense is it? It is present indefinite tense. So it needs auxiliary verb am, is, are. What is this? It's this, am, is, are, only one word. Now, then write in subject PV, principal verb, object. That means object. When we change the voice, subject will be object, will be subject. My duty here it is. Why mean this? My duty is a third person singular number, so it needs or is. Now, present indicative tense we got auxiliary verb is next verb pp do. What is verb pp do? Do verb pp done. Done. Now subject. Subject will be object. I subjective. But what is it? I objective. Objective is me. Me. This is active voice and this is passive voice. Passive voice. And well, now active voice I, passive voice me. What will it do? What will it sense it? It sensing. So I show a. I wanted to show you a chart or a poster. I subject object. I will be me. We will be us. He you will be you. He will be him. She will be her. They will be them. In this way, others word and any name will not be sensed. Personal pronoun isn't sensed. So, I my dear student, show it and receive it and memorize. I, me, we, us, you, you, he, him, she, her, they, them. I got it. Now, next sentence. I am doing my duty. It is active sentence. It is active, but it is present indefinite or present continuous or present perfect. It's yes, you are right. It is present continuous sentence. Present continuous tense. Affirmative sentence, present continuous tense. What will be sensed? What will be sensed? Active to passive. In this structure, is flow in this structure. This is here. I subject am AV doing PV my duty object. We know that. We know that. Object will be subject. Need the auxiliary verb am. Its sense is. Am will be is. Doing is ing is being. do will be done and by me. Here my duty is being done by me. My dear students, follow that the object will be subject. The object will be subject and it is present continuous tense. Am will be is. Why? It is sense. It is sense because I subject a first person. It means am or it contains am or its agreement, verb agreement. We know that verb agreement I contains am. My duty, it is third person singular number. So it contains or its agreement is. Here it is continuous tense. So continuous tense am is are plus being. Is plus being. Present continuous being. Verb, principal verb do will be changed done. Preposition by and subjective subject I will be sent object me. Here the sentence. My dear student, understand it? Understand it? I hope that you are clear the sentence. Now, in this way, all sentence, all tense, active to passive in this way. Now, suppose I did my duty. What will you do? What will you change active to passive? Here, notice that I subject did principal verb, my duty. Same the before sentence. I subject my duty, object did principal verb, subject P-D-O-V. What is its tense? It is past tense. Number 5. Past tense. Past indefinite. Past indefinite tense. What will sense? Same sense. My duty. Here is answer. It is answer. No. Here past indefinite tense was or were. My duty, the subject, third person singular number. So it means was. Was. Principal verb was. Principal verb. Do is done. Preposition by. Subject I will be object me. This is the way. All sentence done. Here, next sentence. Only one sentence will be sensed voice. Sensed voice. Only one structure. And as one sentence, example for one sentence, all the sentence, tense. Here, yeah. I was doing my duty. My duty. What is the sentence? The sense active to passive. Yeah. Follow. My duty was what is tense? The tense is a past continuous tense. So my duty was plus been. Here need Been. Next, principal verb 3 is done. Preposition by subject will be object need. This is the passage. My dear students, do you understand this sentence? I hope that we will understand it. Next sentence. And another tense. She will sing a song. What is the sentence? Or what is tense of this sentence? The sentence brings future tense. That means 6, 7, 8, 9. It is future indefinite tense. So the passive voice will be. Here object. Here subject will model or AV sing EV. EV means principal verb, AV means auxiliary verb, subject she, auxiliary verb or model verb, will sing sing EV, principal verb, a form object. Now object will be subject, a song will be. Here follow that shall or will be. Will be subject third person singular number, so you will be. Will you need agreement will passive voice need be plus sing present past first person sings and sung third three sung Next, need preposition by object she will be mine. This is the classic sentence. My dear student, in this process, I remind you a rhyme. This rhyme is object से पहला subject हुए यही पूरे हासे subject बेटा लुच्चा पे बायें बड़े बसे principal verb ए past participle है तार आगे शेषे ठेसे बसे to be motion. This is the process and this is the active to passive. It's easy, but I hope that you understand easily and practice it timely or part time. You understand it good. So I wanted to finish my class. We are well. May Allah bless you and may Allah safe and sound. Thank you. Goodbye.